As you can see, I'm going to be adding in abdominal muscles. You want to get a fair idea of the ab muscles then. I always start adding the four pack as we know it. Always remember you have to make the sculpture as if it was naked at first. So Superman has no clothes, just imagine. And you want to kind of get a fair idea, because you can always cover up things, but you can't define them too much later. I think people are getting a fair idea of how this is going. So I'm just showing you a little bit of the ab muscles coming in. And remember, this is the beginning, so you're not going to have that much. You might define more, but eventually you're going to add on top of it, because just as the way I work. And that's about it. About what I do for my hobbies. All right, I'll be back.